When people think of earthquakes in the United States, generally states which immediately come to mind with the potential of producing damaging earthquakes are California, Alaska, Hawaii, Washington, and Oregon. Yet, far more areas in the country are potentially at risk for damaging earthquakes, and I believe that the public living within two sections of the country, perhaps even more, are not very familiar with the seismic risk they live in. Take, for example, the fact that few people in South Carolina know that a magnitude 7 earthquake struck near Charleston in 1886. This is why I will list the largest single earthquake that has occurred in historic times in each of the 50 U.S. states, starting from the lowest magnitude and ending at the highest magnitude quake the United States has ever experienced. I will only include earthquakes that physically occurred within the boundaries of a state, or, if a large earthquake occurred offshore, it must have occurred within 62.1 miles or 100 kilometers of the shoreline. Also, some earthquakes will have estimated epicenter locations which could be off by as much as 35 miles. Let's get started. On March 11, 1976, a magnitude 3.5 earthquake occurred in Rhode Island. The strongest earthquake to occur in Maryland was a magnitude 3.6 and in Wisconsin a 3.9. Vermont had a magnitude 4 in 1953, Delaware had a magnitude 4.1 in 2017, Louisiana had a magnitude 4.2 in 1930, and Florida was the site of a magnitude 4.4 earthquake in 1879. North Dakota's largest earthquake was a magnitude 4.4, while South Dakota, Georgia, and Michigan all had their largest earthquakes as magnitude 4.5s. Mississippi experienced a magnitude 4.6 in 1931, while Minnesota experienced a magnitude 4.6 in 1975. West Virginia had a magnitude 4.7 in 1976, Connecticut had a magnitude 4.9 sometime during 1568, while Ohio's, Indiana's, and Iowa's largest quakes all registered in as magnitude 5.1s. To the surprise of some, Alabama contains active fault lines, having produced a magnitude 5.1 earthquake on October 18, 1916. Kentucky, Pennsylvania, Kansas, and North Carolina's largest earthquakes are all magnitude 5.2s. Some chimneys partially collapsed and one person was injured due to a magnitude 5.3 earthquake in Illinois in 1968, while New Jersey's largest quake, a magnitude 5.3, struck during 1783, just after the end of the Revolutionary War. Nebraska had a magnitude 5.6 in 1877, Maine experienced a magnitude 5.7 in 1904, and the state of New York had a magnitude 5.8 in 1944. A magnitude 5.8 earthquake which struck Virginia in 2001 caused $200 million in damage and even damaged the Washington Monument. Oklahoma's largest quake, a magnitude 5.8, was likely induced by wastewater injection in 2016, although a magnitude 5.8 which struck Texas in 1931 was completely natural, being related to the Mayfield strike slip fault. 19.5 miles offshore of Massachusetts, a magnitude 5.9 earthquake struck in 1755, causing damage to more than 1,000 chimneys on structures. New Mexico's largest earthquake, a magnitude 6.2 in 1906, likely occurred due to association with a massive long-term body of magma known as the Socorro Magma Body. Arizona's largest earthquake was a magnitude 6.2 related to the Cataract Creek Fault System, while Wyoming's 1959 magnitude 6.3 earthquake was an aftershock of a larger earthquake in neighboring Montana. This is going to surprise a lot of people, but New Hampshire was the site of a large magnitude 6.5 earthquake in 1638, ranking 15th among U.S. states. Both Utah and Colorado's largest earthquakes were magnitude 6.6 events, Washington's largest earthquake was a magnitude 6.8, and Idaho's largest earthquake was a magnitude 6.9 in 1983. Entering the top 10, Charleston, South Carolina experienced a deadly magnitude 7.0 earthquake due to a rupture of the Somerville Fault in 1886, which killed 60 residents. Montana had a magnitude 7.2 earthquake which triggered many landslides in 1959, while Nevada had a magnitude 7.3 in 1954. The next three entries on this list all occurred at the little-known New Madrid seismic zone via a magnitude 7.3 in Missouri in 1812, a magnitude 7.7 in Tennessee in 1812, and a magnitude 7.7 in Arkansas in 1811. Hawaii's largest quake was a magnitude 7.9 which struck in 1868, while California's magnitude 7.9 earthquake in 1906 destroyed 80% of San Francisco. A megathrust earthquake reaching a magnitude of 9.0 struck 48 miles offshore of Oregon's coastline in 1700, generating a tsunami which swept the entire Pacific Ocean. And finally, the largest earthquake to strike the United States was the 1964 megathrust earthquake in Alaska, which had a magnitude of 9.2. With all of this in mind, I wish to end this video with a general earthquake hazard map for the United States.